Movieola by John Domini is a hilarious ride through Hollywood's cackles, let's say. The hair on the back of a Hollywood people would rise if they could read this book. It's a series of short stories, and they're incredibly funny. John Domini is the author of a couple of short story collections and two novels that take place in Naples. And this is something completely different from him that we've seen before. A little bit more experimental and a heck of a lot more fun. The first story is called Making the Trailer, and he goes into the voice of a producer saying, this is how we're going to make a trailer. Other stories have to do with different types of Hollywood movies. You'll have the zombie movie, you'll have the suspense movie, you'll have the crazy action film with assassins and so on. And what we get throughout this is, number one, an incredible use of language. You can almost taste the language, and you can hear it coming out of the voice of whoever the narrator of a particular story is. He deals with all the cliche Hollywood and Hollywood movies, and what he does is he helps us to take a look above the movies that we see. He gives us these different perspectives that really make for an interesting story, but also an incredible criticism of the Hollywood movie scene. Is there anything particularly Italian-American about this? I would say not obviously, but certainly under the surface, there's a lot of Italian-American. First of all, in his use of irony. If Pirandello were writing about Hollywood, I imagine he would channel John Domini in order to be able to do this. If you've ever seen a movie, you'll never see it the same again after you've read Movieola.